Have you ever wondered why onions make you cry? Well, it's because you're kind of a When Chuck Norris peels an onion, he doesn't cry, the onion does. I have a little trick for you. It's called, science. Sure, it's not real, but with its confusing big words and so-called facts, people believe this stuff. Hello, global warming, even gravity. It's not real, people. So tell your friends this is why onions make you cry, because they're judging you. We all are. See, onions absorb sulfur from the Earth's soil, which they then convert into amino acids known as sulfoxides. And these sulfoxides are highly volatile. Think Kanye West at an award show. Any award show. When you chop into an onion, it releases a laturamatory factor synthase enzyme. These enzymes react with the sulfoxides within the onion and convert them into sulfenic acids, which are highly unstable, like Lindsay Lohan unstable. So unstable, they transform themselves into a compound that no one can pronounce, synpropanthiol S-oxide. This pesky combination of sulfuric acid, sulfur dioxide, and hydrogen sulfide interacts with the air around your eye, you cry. You're no It's just the magic of science.